the NOPD is also looking for new hires for the first time since before Hurricane Katrina. That department is hosting informational recruitment events out of state. Next month, NOPD officials will travel to military bases in North Carolina looking for new recruits. The department has set a hiring goal of 150 new officers by the end of the year.